He was like, bruh, so what do you do like when you want to cook and stuff?
At your big age.
At my big age. And I was like, we move.
I make sure look easy, but they don't know what it takes. Don't ask me the time, I got spaghetti's in the face.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm back with another banga. Segna. So y'all, I'm going to be doing another cooking vlog. You know, I'm learning to be a bapa Whitney, a queer selwa in the flesh, you know what I'm saying? And so yeah, we're gonna try this thing again. Update on the stews and stuff. It was good. I just didn't finish it all because who was I kidding? I'm one person and it would just went bad. So I ended up throwing a lot of it away. I'm a joke, right? I know. But yeah, so we are going to be making soup today. I know, soup, what? Okay, so ganyan soup is kind of different. Or like, I don't know if it's just ganyan or African soup, whatever. But like, I don't necessarily really drink soups, but listen, okay y'all, so here's tea. Your girl needs to lose at least 25 pounds, okay? And so my sis was like, then you should start drinking soup, you know, like just do it by itself, make it really spicy so that way it just all runs out through you. And I'm like, it's gonna send me to the toilet? Say no more, tight. Let's poop all this fat out. So yeah, so I'm gonna be making some soup and yeah, you know, I've never made soup because I'm not really a soup type of person, like who eats fufu and stuff like that. Nah, that's not my steez. You know, Shahad, the summer may be over, but Shadi still gotta get a little snatch. You know what I'm saying?
What you say, mommy?
Y'all, we have a task at our hands. So I went ahead and got the little materials out and stuff. Finally, I know what garlic looked like. Okay. This is. Absolutely no idea how to make soup whatsoever, and so we have a lot of questions, and so this is perfect. If y'all have never made soup before or y'all want to do this diet with me, then this is even perfect, tight. You know, we gonna learn together. So yeah. Oh, speaking of that, Coma's calling.
Yeah, so you're doing your thing with your face being on.
No, my face is only dumb because I'm gonna record an episode while the food is cooking.
Okay, so let's get a crack-a-lack-in.
Let's get a crack-a-lack-in. I'm scared.
You cut the chicken?
No!
Is it frozen still?
It's not that frozen. Should I put it in the microwave?
No. Put it in cold water.
Cold water?
Mm-hmm.
Cold water makes things melt quicker?
I mean, because you can't put it in hot water. Not like frozen cold, but like, you know, not hot water.
Oh wow, what is the science behind that?
You're not supposed to let it cook. I don't know why, but you're not supposed to let it cook. So then if it cooks, I live as soon as cold inside when you're cooking it, you know, it's just already cooked.
Oh, you know what I'd be doing when I try to defrost stuff? I'd be putting it in the microwave.
Yeah, you're not, unless you put it to defrost.
Yeah, okay, so it's like a burger or something. Because you know, I ain't making real meals. Oh, I've embarrassed myself.
Yeah, with that, those
one tomato, two tomato, three. Bruh, you never told me to cut the tomatoes in half.
You're dumb. When you make smoothies, how do you do the smoothie?
You put all the fruit in the joint?
Yeah, but would you put a whole apple in the blender?
If it fits, yeah, no, well, that's what I have to cut out the core. But you said I should. You meant, you see, you were very specific with your directions, but that one you weren't.
Catherine was like, watching where we're from, and he was like, what?
Aw?
Yeah. He was like, man, y'all got all this clout and she can't cook.
We said we got all this what?
Clout, like, you know, you respect her, you know, she's this popping girl and she can't cook.
I'm so dead. What? Man, see, that's why I gotta be popping enough to be wealthy. The freak. I'm so dead. It's okay, this time I'm coming to redeem myself. Her boyfriend will even see me and be embarrassed. Aye, Oba to send me. Come on, Obapa Whitney.
Obapa?
Obapa Sewa.
Taught me that.
My mom has always cooked for me.
So what did you guys do? Like, everybody's parents cooked for them. And then when they went to college, they learned. I was like, Whitney was always on a diet in college. So, like, that's literally what I told Captain today. I was like, she was always on a diet or she's getting big CD. So,
I'm so dead. She was always on a diet. You see, bruh? Yeah, I was always on a diet in college, bruh. How far did that get me? Fish. Me will diet sad. I'm gonna eat salmon sad. Oh, are ya? Ah, the onions are burning my eyes. And this lash glue is not making anything better. So what goes into this mix? Onions, ginger, and garlic?
Onion, ginger, garlic, yep. What is it?
I feel like the world is gonna end soon.
Nah, I got things to do first.
I know, right? I can't let the world end.
You can't let the world
end. I can't let the world end. Ma, I'm learning how to make soup.
But look, it's a whole chicken.
All the chicken will fit?
Yeah, it will fit. Yeah.
Yay!
The type of the tomatoes. Let me see. I don't know if it's big or small. Let me see.
They're kind of big.
Oh, they're big? Oh, my goodness.
Not oh my goodness.
Use two, don't use three.
Used to? Okay. And I'm gonna cut them before I blend them. Don't you worry.
Yes, cut them before you blend it. No. You have to cook it first. Oh, no. Yeah. This one you're cooking.
Oh, my God.
Wait, I'm boiling the tomatoes?
Yeah, boil it. Boil it. Okay.
Hey, boil it for how long?
Until you see that song.
You know, with it.
Do I cut this? Do I have to do anything to the tomato, or I can put the whole thing, or should I cut the top?
Let's cut it two pieces.
Okay. She said what?
Yeah, I said don't cut it.
Okay, so two tomatoes.
Don't cut it. Two tomatoes. One onion. And then however many peppers.
How many peppers do you want?
I think three, right?
Yeah, just
okay, three is fine.
I don't have any boobs. Oh no, well, I'm sugar in the boobs.
Okay. So now I'm gonna boil one onion, boil the tomatoes, and then boil the onion.
Yes.
And the pepper, yeah. And the pepper. And a separate bowl cooking on the side.
The onions and the pepper cooking on the side?
No. Yeah, no. Onion and the pepper and the tomatoes.
Together?
Together, yes.
Bro, I'm tired.
Y'all confusing me.
She's a video stripper.
A stripper is naked.
She's not naked.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why I don't think she's a stripper.
A stripper.
Yo, Whitney, that's the only thing holding you back. I'll buy you a new blender, bro.
No, that's the only thing else. It's her janky blender.
Cause this blender kind of ghetto.
Otherwise,
exactly. Oh. Man, what? Right? I would have been a motherfucking chef up in this joint, Martha Stewart or something, if my blender wasn't so janky, you know?
Okay.
So what do I do next?
Okay, so now you got the tomatoes and the onions and the pepper on the stove boiling, right?
Boiling? Oh my gosh.
So call me when you're done cutting up the chicken.
I have absolutely no idea where to even start to cut this chicken. Anwar, mind your business. I'm teaching beginners, real beginners, how to actually learn how to cook.
She's teaching beginners how to learn how to cook.
What? Avrakoma, you're not that OC.
I'm a good driver. I know what AMS
is. You just drive like a grandma.
We were driving to Nova. We have to drive to Nova. Oh, well, bruh. That's the biggest L. Whitney, did I tell you about that?
No.
So we were driving. So you know Caramel Church, right?
Yeah.
So we stopped there to get gas, whatever. And then we were driving home, like I was going home. And then we stopped there. Yeah, Martha's go to Cali. So we're at Camel Church or whatever. I get gas and then I get back up the whole time. I drove all the way back to Richmond.
Wait, no.
We were about to take the Norfolk exit, like, you know, the Norfolk.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh shit.
We were like, I was like, bro, this is not.
And the GPS kept on saying, like, wrong way, rerouting. But I was like, nah.
You know your way, yo. Coma.
Like, my GPS is like, you can, like, don't even.
What? What? Yo, you are slow. That's like beyond me, and that's a lot. That says a lot. Marry a chef. I just need to become wealthy so that way we can always just hire a chef. Or a man that likes to cook. But it's like, what am I finna do in the meantime? Opening the tomatoes.
No, what do you mean opening the tomatoes?
The tomato sauce.
Are you working?
Y'all, let me update you guys. She already. Baby. Time to do the happy dance. Cause I'm happy and alone if you are. She done pooped. Let's stop roughing. You know what's funny, y'all? I'm actually really trying to stop eating like meat. Like, I'm trying to just be a pescatarian. But just chicken's so affordable, and chicken is my favorite. Like, how am I gonna live like this? This is literally what guys think girls' vaginas look like when they've had sex with over 5 men. Figure out how to like cut this chicken. I don't know who asked me to buy a whole chicken, but yeah, I'm gonna like cut that out and then I'm gonna get back to y'all because this is nasty. Like, it makes me want to be vegetarian all now. So fudge! Ouch, man, this drone just stabbed me. Freaking gross. Okay, so I'm struggling. And I was hoping, I mean, by this time it would be too late for any of y'all to help me. But I'm trying to, oh, okay. That was easy, but this chicken, I don't even know what I'm expecting this to look like. Have you guys ever seen a chicken with their head cut off? I have. They walk around headless for like 5 seconds. Fun fact. So I'm about to mess around. I play too much. Yo. I don't even know how I cut this chicken up, but we move. We move, okay? So like, let me show you, hold on. We got a little drum. So I have to wash the chicken.
Yes.
Okay. And then what blend? Because I haven't blended anything yet.
Okay, so remember how I had you cut up the fresh onion with the ginger?
And the garlic, uh-huh.
Yeah, that's the blender. So put a little bit of water and blend it.
Okay. Yeah, I even need to go to church.
Yeah,
I need a finish.
Are you interested?
Yeah.
Two tablespoons.
Tablespoon or teaspoon?
Oh, really? I don't know the difference.
Tablespoon is the bigger one. Teaspoon, wow. When the master becomes a teacher. Wait, hold up. When the master becomes a student.
Use one big.
Student becomes the master. We can't do anything until the chicken is cooked. And that looks like it's gonna be a little minute. So we're just gonna.
After the chicken is cooked, but like you can tell it's cooked, you're gonna pour some tomato sauce. You half of the sauce, you're gonna pour it inside.
When the chicken is cooked, we'll pour the tomato sauce inside.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then.
After like 30 minutes of that cooking, then you pour your blend.
How many tomato sauce? How many tomato sauce? They look like this. You put the holes in one side.
Like, let me show you. Like, make a hole. Show me the knife.
Okay, I'm making a hole.
Yeah, and then on the opposite side, make a hole right there too.
Okay.
So like, open it. Like, make sure that side's open, and open it on the opposite side. Remember, don't feel like how you did last time. You can cut yourself really badly.
Oh, nah. Nah, I ain't trying to cut a finger off.
Yeah, that's going to totally, you know, make you lose
your balance. Right, I can't be.
Really cute, but you only got that last
finger. She only got 9 fingers. Ah! Mother freaker. I'm sorry. Dang, I need to do laundry again. Okay, so we're going to clean up. Because what did I tell y'all? A real woman cleans up as they cook. Obapa Whitney says. Okay. Oh my gosh, one of the chickens have burnt.
Oh no, don't worry.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no, that might spoil your soup. It's not siashia.
It's not burnt. Should I add the celery stalk?
No.
Oh.
Let that cook for a little bit.
Okay.
Like 10 minutes. Not be 10 minutes. Pour the blend in there.
Wait, what blend?
And the tomatoes and everything. They make sure it's blended well.
Oh my gosh, I poured the tomato, the blend.
You already put it inside?
Yes. I thought you. Oh my gosh, I got confused with the tomato sauce.
That's why it's so fucking thick.
Oh my gosh. I messed it up.
I don't even know.
I mean,
pour the sauce in there.
Oh my gosh. Hacky mushrooms. Why? I wish you just saw what happened. Oh, it read it. Okay, so this is how much water?
Yeah, like pour it. Let me see you pour it again.
Better than a spatula, the freak. We are done. Dun. Okay. It's really good. It's spicy. Like, I tried some. My fat some. I know y'all be eating when y'all be cooking, though. Like, so don't judge me. Don't judge me. What have I done, y'all? But, whew. Oh, shit. That don't pop type. Like, all right. A few helpful tips, y'all. Never cook with your thing on high. Make sure it's always in the middle or close to low. Or that's how you burn the food, like how I did earlier. So we're gonna turn that off. And I'm gonna let my sis try it. So yeah, and let's see, cause to me I like it, it's good, like. Oh, Baba said what? Minnie. Man, forget it. Man, y'all give me Let me keep on doing this. I might mess around and open up my own restaurant, okay?